Port of Los Angeles and Long Beach has seen a lot of interesting recoveries of stolen vehicles lately. A 1953 Triumph motorcycle missing for 46 years, a stolen Jaguar reunited with its owner after 42 years, and now an Italian sports car that's been missing for 29 years. In 1981, Ferrari produced 1,743 of this particular GTSI model. In 1987, when the car was stolen, the insurance company paid a claim of approximately $37,000 for it. Today, the market value estimated between $50,000 and $90,000. When this car showed up at the port, it was coming from Texas and being shipped to a buyer in Poland. But NICB Special Agent Lou Coven noticed something wasn't right with the VIN number.
And when I looked at the VIN number, I am somewhat familiar with Ferrari, and the VIN number just didn't look right to me. It was not a factory VIN that was on the car.
That number belonged to a 1982 Ferrari that had been exported to Norway in 2005. The car was taken to a Ferrari dealership in Beverly Hills, where a factory representative from Italy examined it and immediately came up with the true identity. With that, the theft was identified from NICB's historical records.
We don't get rid of anything. That's what our database is very robust, and if law enforcement needs records and stuff, we have it. Usually we're the only ones that do have it.
Turns out the car had been stolen while being put up for sale at a consignment dealer in Newport Beach in 1987, and the police still had the theft report.
The original buyer, when he was contacted, at first he had to think, which one was that? I had five of them back then. So he kind of mild interest, and then he remembered it, which one it was and the color and all that, and he's like, oh, you found it.
Based on records that could be found, the car had been moved around the country several times over the years.
We process anywhere from 500 to 800 vehicles a day. It's not the typical vehicle that's going to be exported, so it warrants further investigation.
The California Highway Patrol has processed the car, and now it's up to the insurance company that paid the claim to decide its fate. The original owner may be able to buy it if interested, or it will likely be sold at auction to cover the expense of the claim that was paid 29 years ago. From the Port of Los Angeles and Long Beach, I'm Roger Morris for the National Insurance Crime Bureau.
Lady at 46 South Rose.